saves us the walk to their lairs!
Very well.
They think to breach Orzammar? They're breathing smoke if we let them breathe at all! The walk to their lairs.
I shall do.
Watch out!
No quarter shall be given.
Them to their vile birthing grounds.
Atrasvala, Grey Warden. I've never seen one of your kind in the Deep Roads. I recognize a fighter of Darkspawn. It marks you. It's why we in the Legion of the Dead abandon our lives so we can face them without fear. It's a sacrifice I understand Grey Wardens are familiar with. What do you want here, Warden?
Who put this dull idea in your head? We got other things to worry about in Orzammar.
Ah, now I see. The Deep Lords in the Assembly can't make up their minds, so the Pretenders need added influence. I get that right? It's not my job to shore up the Assembly chasing dead legends. The Legion holds a line so those fools have time to put an ass on the throne. After that, we'll be the first into the dead trenches. Might even tackle your blight, though that's a surfacer's problem. You want to go digging blind? You go right ahead. Black dusters have heard of respect. Never seen it. And if it exists, it wasn't meant for me. But if you're looking for paragons, you may as well look for the anvil and endless lyrium. Why? The other kingdoms only care when the Darkspawn march in the light. But they are always here. Always pushing. Your nightmare is my every day. Our resolve gives you a rest between blights. A surge on the surface would give us a break. When the time comes, I'll care for a good dwarven reason. Sod the rest. Let us know if you find any paragons. You're as likely to find a dozen as one.
Thank you.
It has begun.
Well, Grey Warden, I'll give you credit for backbone. You've dug a line through the spawn. Still no sense in your head, but you've got skill. Good luck, Grey Warden.
Very well. It has begun. Very well. Shall be done.
Be careful!
Don't
shall be done.
Right ahead.
It is begun. I shall do it. Begun. It is begun.
Thank you.
Fiends ahead.
Quickly,
we must
find
some
help.
Let's
be wary.
I shall do it.
First day they come and catch everyone. Second day, they beat us and eat some for meat. Fifth day they return, and it's another girl's turn. Sixth day, her screams we hear in our dreams. Seventh day, she grew as in her mouth they spew.
Be done.
I'll do it.
Eighth day we hated as she is violated. Ninth day she grins and devours her kin. Now she does feast as she's become the beast.
It is begun.
First day they come and catch everyone. Second day, they beat us and eat some for meat. Third day, the men are all gnawed on again. Fourth day, we wait and fear for our fate. Fifth day, they return and it's another girl's turn. Sixth day, her screams we hear in our dreams. Seventh day, she grew as in her mouth they spew. Eighth day, we hated as she is violated. Ninth day she grins and devours her kin. Now she does feast as she's become the beast. First day they come and what is this? A human? Bland and unlikely. Feeding time brings only kin and clan. I am cruel to myself. You are a dream of strangers' faces and open doors. No. No, you can't. There's nothing left. There's body, and there's hope. And both are turning. They come. They vomit. They violate. And they chant. They scream. Oh, how they scream. Then the change comes. All I could do was wish Laren went first. I wished it upon her so that I would be spared. But I had to watch. I had to see the change. How do you endure that? How did Branka endure? Do not talk of Branka. What she did. Ancestors preserve us. Forgive me. I was her captain. And I didn't stop her.
her lover, and I could not turn her. Forgive her. But no, she cannot be forgiven. Not for what she did. Not for what she has become. I will not speak of her, of what she did, of what we have become. I will not turn. I will not become what I have seen. Not Laren, not Branka. It is not strong enough. Blessed stone, there was nothing left in her but the anvil. We tried to escape, but they found us. They took us all, turned us.
It is begun.
Oh, I can just imagine how grand this fortress must have been before the Darkspawn took it.
As you say.
I'm ready.
We must not exhaust our supplies.
Until you are filled with them.
Very well.
They took Laren. They made her eat the others, our friends. She tore off her husband's face and drank his blood.
Shall be done.
She grew. She swelled and turned gray, and she smelled like them. They remade her in their image. Then she made more of them. But the true abomination is not that it occurred, but that it was allowed. Branka, my love. The stone has punished me, dream friend. I am dying of something worse than death. Betrayal.
Very well.
You know, I've heard about the Orlesian bards.
Who hasn't? They are quite famous after all.
The stories I heard were a little racier. It had to do with how a bard assassinated her target. How they were lulled into complacency.
If those stories were true, who would ever agree to entertain a bard in their court?
Oh, I don't know. There's a certain allure to danger, isn't there? And besides, you couldn't all be assassins, could you? I'd take my chances, if the stories were true, that is.
We had rules about that sort of thing. Strict rules.
Such as? You're not gonna tell me, are you?
Let's just say I had plenty of reasons to join the Chantry, shall we? And leave it at that.